mother. She's a quilt. This is my wife's grandmother and her sisters. They spend the night over their grandmother's house. And back in the days, in the 60s and 70s, in every black home, there was a picture of Martin Luther King, John Kennedy, and what's that? Robert Kennedy. That was in every black home.
Really?
Yes. And this is my granddaughter here. Both of them.
How old are they now?
My granddaughter, she's two. Now, my first granddaughter, 62 years. So you know she's born. And of course, you know, this is the car I wish I had when I was dating my wife.
Well, she married you anyway.
Oh, yeah.
She didn't need that car.
But everybody, a lady came to my booth and she says, "That's a 57 Chevy." And all the ladies said, "Well, how do you know?" She said, "I could tell by the back seat."